The past few months has been a rough time for all of us because the general issue concerning racial discrimination has again been put on the table, and the nation once again falls into the abysses of racism, which sets the whole nation back to the chaotic ages. The issue cannot be solved with a target solution that works around who, but a solution that works around why. The United States spared its rights of enjoying the gift of the land on all of us, not just one particular race, but all of its child that lives on the souls of the nation. It's the time for us to again reconsider our actions, stop the growth of racial discrimination, stop Asian hate, this time not who, but why, and we will do it as a whole, as a one.